One piece of advice that I can give is no matter how small or insignificant you may think something is, it's always best to report it to a safeguarding lead because it may be part of a bigger picture.